What's up, y'all? Hey, Shona. Hey, Denise. Great to see you guys as well. Got a bunch of good songs for you today. Some covers I haven't done yet. Hey, Diana, Lorna, nice to see you. I had a great week off. Really, really great. So, yeah, excited to play music. I didn't bring a guitar with me or anything like that when I was away. All's great, Helen. Thank you so much. Yeah, it was really good. Hope all's well with you. Hey, Suzanne, Karen. Nice to see you. Oh, I forgot to put up the thing. I guess I'll just do it by eye. I'll get going in just a minute or so. Yeah, everything was great. California, I was out in California and LA. You know, beautiful weather, great food, you know. Nothing, no complaints. All right, and we'll just get going, because I forgot to put in my little timer. Let me just tune up real quick, make sure I'm good where I need to be. But yeah, it was super, super fun week away, and although that traffic, holy cow. Just being in traffic in LA. I guess everybody wants to be there, so. I've been all across this country and met so many girls who can sweetly seduce with cheap charm. But the first time I found you and you played it all down, left me breathless and all but disarmed. I've grown used to those women with their saccharine style who conceal all their thoughts with a smile. You were such a straight shooter with no cards up your sleeve. Called me out when I stepped out of line. I need someone to keep me grounded. Not one who's trying hard to please. You're like strong black coffee on an overnight drive. You're so real and you're just what I need. When I gambled in love, any angle I'd play, but you dealt me the fairest of deals. Now you're keeping me honest, telling right to my face when I'm not all the man I should be. There are no tells I have to search for to show me how you really feel. You're like strong black coffee on an overnight drive. You're so real and you're just what I need. On the highways I've traveled, you could stop every mile and not find someone tied to the truth. But now fortune's allowed me such a genuine love. There's no bluffing now when I'm with you. I think I'll stand up from the table as Lady Luck has smiled on me. You're like strong black coffee on an overnight drive. You're so real and you're just what I need. Thanks so much, y'all. Just looking through a couple new Jackie and Magdalena checking in. Awesome. And did Peggy check in. Yep. Hey, nice to see you guys. Thank you so much, everybody. Once, when I was young, I stood beneath a blazing sun and gently felt a thin electric fence. The current shot through me like fire and caused my hand to seize the wire. For a moment, time held in suspense. And these days I'm still scared to touch, fear holding on too much to anything that might turn into love. Can you tell that this is something I don't do so well? That every other time I flew, I fell. I've run from every love I had before, and I don't wanna feel that way no more. When you said to me what you thought you and I could be, if I could just get out of my own way, I tore right through the minibar, just trying to still my dizzy heart and tell myself this time I would stay. I'm spinning on this motel bed, these metal sparks flash through my head. So hold me just like everything's okay. Can you tell that this is something I don't do so well? That every other time I flew, I fell. I've run from every love I had before, and I don't wanna feel that way no more. Oh. Something I don't do so well. That every other time I flew, I fell. I've run from every love I had before, and I don't wanna feel that way no more. Thanks, everybody. Thanks so much. Hey, Karina, thanks for checking in. Awesome. Lorna asks, what's on the t-shirt? It's a trumpet. I got this shirt in New Orleans years ago. It's one of my favorite shirts. It's an artist, has a trumpet on it. And I love being in New Orleans, and I love the trumpet shirt. For any of you guys who know Steve Earle, I'm not doing a Steve Earle song this week, but I saw him play... 10 days ago in New York, and it was great. I really enjoyed it a lot. If he comes to, I think he only tours in the summer. I think he's got to stick around with his son in New York City. But if he comes to wherever you are, you should definitely check him out. He's good. Yeah, all right. Yeah, New Orleans. Hey, Anya, nice to see you. Hey, Karen, nice to see you too. New Orleans, I think, is one of the only places in America with its own culture, its own distinct culture. It hasn't gotten as homogenized as everyone else. I mean, New York, yes, is pretty different, and LA is like weird and different to me, in my opinion. And there's differences, but New Orleans is just its own thing. All the French influence, and it just feels very different. So, if you get the chance, definitely go. She says it's just a habit, like the way some people go out to a bar. But I keep Narcan in my jacket, 'cause I never know when she might fall too far. Now my family says to leave her, 'cause she'll never love me best, but it's too hard. I still believe. I still believe. When she's well, she's like an angel, and we're happy till her hunger takes its hold. Then she runs back to her danger like a deer who gallops blindly across the road. But I know she's in there somewhere, so I'll hold her close and warm her from the cold. I still believe. I still believe. Last night, I had my same dream of the summer we were 16, so alive. She was swimming in a cool stream with her freckles and her clear and joyful eyes. And she called out to me, "Baby, can you help me try to clean up one last time? I still believe. 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 I still believe." Thanks so much, everybody. Thanks so much. I'm just looking through. Somebody new checked in. Hey, Shirley. Thanks for checking in. Thank you, Shirley and Karen, Lorna, and Helen and Shona. Darlene, Jackie, Peggy, you got it. So glad, Denise. Hey, Ken, thanks for checking in. Nice to see you. And Suzanne, yeah, I like that song too. Give you a cover, an unusual cover here. I'm gonna do a Whitney Houston song. I don't know if you saw the Whitney Houston documentary about her a few years ago, and I mean, it's sort of sad to see how it all wound up for her, and it seems like she really didn't get to live her own life. didn't get to be like true to who she was. Just sad, but what a singer and a beacon of light. Really something. So. Fade. Still enough time to figure out how to chase my blues away. I've done all right up till now. It's the light of day that shows me how. And when the night falls, loneliness calls. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me. I've been in love and lost my senses, spinning through the town. Sooner or later the fever ends and I wind up feeling down. I need a man who take a chance on the love that burns hot enough to last. So when the night falls, my lonely heart calls. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me. Somebody to love me. Somebody who hold me in his arms. I need a man who take a chance on the love that burns hot enough to last. So when the night falls, my lonely heart calls. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me. Thanks, y'all. Probably I should have done it a little higher up in key. I mean, it's still good, but I should have maybe done it up here, but it's all good. It's a great song. Really, I love that song. And it's such a catchy song. It's so positive. And she sings it so good. Oh, my God. And that isn't even something that I would consider one of her, like, most operatic songs or anything like that. But it's just effortless, light and effortless, fun. And she's got it all in there. Thanks so much, guys. It's a fun one. Before I knew what love was about. Before I knew enough not to doubt. Till you, I once thought love was a charade. a game of chance, more cheated than played. And I'd resign rather than try when things got hard. I'd never show my weaker side, like every scar was something to hide. And for no lover would I ever drop my guard. Before I knew what love was about, before I knew enough not to doubt, till you, before I knew how real it could be, before I knew what you do to me, till you. Then I quit the masquerade and learned that love's not stolen but made. And I got faith that you would take me as I am. Cause there's no passion in deceit. There's only smoke, no light, no heat. And only you could help me through to understand. Before I knew what love was about, before I knew enough not to doubt, till you, before I knew how real it could be, before I knew what you'd do to me, till you. Now I'm defenseless, some say reckless, with my heart. I wish I did that from the start. Before I knew what love was about, before I knew enough not to doubt, till you, before I knew how real it could be, before I knew what you do to me. Till you, till you, till you, till you. Thanks, everybody. Thank you so much. Yeah, Suzanne, I think it is, I would agree. This is, certainly of the stuff that I'm putting on the new album is my favorite of those. Oops. Well, I can't size it quite right, but anyway. Yeah, also because of how it came out on the album. Again, it'll be a couple months before, but you'll hear it, but I'm super, super psyched about it. Thank you so much. Hey, Catherine, so glad, so glad. Hi, catching me live, that's great. Hey, Lee, nice to see you. Hope all is well in Scotland, and yeah. I can't remember if I said hi to Laura. I think Laura came checked in up there. Awesome. It's definitely an up-tempo first half of the set for sure. All right, I'll keep it going here. I'm going to do Sunshine State. I wasn't in the Sunshine State, Florida. I was in California, but it's so so nice being somewhere warm. Interestingly, I was at there's a museum there called the Getty Villa, where it's based on a villa from Herculaneum that they dug up, 2,000 years after it got buried. But all the same things are planted there, that they are able to go in the soil and look at the pollen and look at the seeds and figure out what was there. And they planted everything in the grounds the same as it was back in Italy, which is awesome. And they said that it's because it shares the climate, that there's only a few places in the world that have that same climate, the Mediterranean climate. You can find that also in South Africa and parts of Australia and in Southern California. So you get this beautiful, beautiful weather that just seems to make people happy. So yeah. All right, Denise, let me see what I can do, okay? I'll see, I should be able to make that happen. I'll just make a note in here. I think later I should be able to get to that. Let me just put it in my notes. That should make it happen. No worries. Alrighty. Can't a man have a beer and look out to the blue? In a beachside bar with a brand new friend like you. But if I have to hear Margaritaville one more time, I'm gonna lose my goddamn Florida loving mind. Sunshine State, Sunshine State, take me back to my Sunshine State. Now the ugly side is all some people see. Drunken families brawling in a Chuck E. Cheese. Past the road rage on its six-lane local roads. And you'll find the quiet beauty of the coast. Sunshine State, Sunshine State, take me back to my Sunshine State. There's nothing like Florida water to wash all my troubles away. It's for more than just rednecks, alligators, retirees, and running cocaine. So ignore all those mugshots of Florida man and walk with me upon the soft white sand. See the osprey hunt and mangroves brilliant green. And let's wade on out into the aquamarine. Feel the magic as the sun sets in the Gulf. Oh, come with me now, you'll know the place I love. Sunshine State, Sunshine State, take me back to my Sunshine State. Sunshine State, Sunshine State, take me back to my Sunshine State. Thanks so much, y'all. So glad, Lorna. Thank you, Darlene and Suzanne. Yeah, it is a hot one, that one. Thanks, Helen, Magdalena, Shona, Peggy, and Denise. Hey, Ulrika in Austria, nice to see you. Thank you, Jackie and Magdalena. Yeah, you know, I gotta say, in all things, I feel like I still, if I listen to the version from the album, it's still not exactly in my head where I want it to be. I guess that's it. I guess you got a part of the deal is, you guess you got to record it and release it and then move on. I still would rather do a slightly different version of it. I'm sure everybody else doesn't notice it, but you know, that's one where maybe I'd do something slightly different, but that's the way it goes. Resort back in 89, I was cleaning cabins in the summertime, and I still don't know just how you won my heart. You were brand new on the motel crew, just another local girl for all I knew, and we wrestled thumbs to see who'd drive the cart. Oh, I'd never felt more pleasure stripping sheets and sweeping stairs. And you tried to teach me how to braid your hair. Angeline, do you ever think of me? Do you wonder whether it were meant to be? Angeline, did you find just what you need? Tell me, are you finally free? Angeline, Angeline. Late one night we were keeping cool, drinking beer in a kiddie pool, and you told me that you wouldn't stay for long, that you ran away from a foster home and you had to keep on moving on your own, 'cause you never found the place where you belong. I was too young then to know if there was something I could say, so I held back tears and slowly turned away. Angeline, do you ever think of me? Do you wonder whether we were meant to be? Angeline, did you find just what you need? Tell me, are you finally free? Angeline, Angeline. Daughter in a diner booth, and you watched her as she colored on the page. You had braided hair like the girl I knew, but neater than I could ever do, and the sparkle of contentment on your face. All the words I wish I said to make you stay so long ago, oh, it finally felt so good to let them go. Angeline, did you ever think of me? Did you wonder whether we were meant to be? Angeline, guess you found just what you need. Tell me how you're finally free. Angeline, Angeline, tell me how you're finally free. Angeline, Angeline. Thanks so much, everybody. So Shona comments on the chords. I'll make this big. The thing that makes that song makes it able to the chords. Most of them are just sort of standard chords, but the one is the F. You can make an F bar chord like this. I'm making it like this. I'll turn this off. Just like. Make it like that, like the fingers up, or you can make it like this, you know. Then because I'm making the F like that, then I can do things like I do this by lifting the finger, this finger off, it turns it into, I think, an F sus 2, which makes it such a beautiful. Then in the last, I go all the way up to the top, much more sort of mysterious, kind of lush, instead of just the major. Anyway, that's the chord that makes it. That's the F sus 2 makes it really so much better. All right, I'll throw this on there. Do it real quick. All right, let's see where I am. Like, where do I need to look? That's a fun one. It's a fun little twist, you know. I like to put like something, some sort of twist in a song to make it different, you know. If the chorus and the verse are kind of straight up, I'll put in a bridge where I'll use chords that are outside the key or something like that, or just anything to. Yeah, those are good colors. Those are kind of fun colors too. All right. switch it up. I'm gonna throw the David Bowie song in here now, just to get it in there. Cause I'm gonna do Starman by David Bowie. I always thought when David Bowie died, I was shocked beyond belief because honestly, I sort of didn't think he was like mortal. Amazingly, but he did so much great stuff in his life.
Hazy cosmic jive. There's a star man waiting in the sky. He'd like to come and meet us, but he'd think at poor minds. There's a star man waiting in the sky. He's told us not to blow it, cause he knows it's all worthwhile. He told me, let the children lose it, let the children use it, let all the children boogie. I had to phone someone, so I picked on you. Hey, that's far out, and you heard him too. Switch on the TV and we pick him up on channel 2. Look out your window, I can see his light. If we can sparkle, he may land tonight. Don't tell your papa or he'll get us locked up in fright. There's a star man waiting in the sky. He'd like to come and meet us, but he thinks he'd blow our mind. There's a star man waiting in the sky. He's told us not to blow it, cause he knows it's all worthwhile. He told me, let the children lose it, let the children lose it, let all the children boogie. Star man waiting in the sky. He'd like to come and meet us, but he thinks he'd blow our mind. There's a star man waiting in the sky. He told us not to blow it, cause he knows it's all worthwhile. He told me, let the children use it, let the children use it, let all the children book.
Thanks, y'all. That's such a, such an incredible catalog of such varied music. Amazing. All right.
Thought my days of love were through. I never dreamt I'd be so lucky till the night when I met you. And those old feelings all came flowing out again. I haven't hoped for something special since I can't remember when. I'm alive again. when I'd almost given up, I'm alive again, yeah. Sometimes at night, she visits me, and I don't know if it's a comfort or I'm frightened to be free. But I don't feel her near as often as before. And still, it's not like I don't miss her, but right now I need you more. I'm alive again. When I'd almost given up, I'm alive again, yeah. I'm alive again. When I'd almost given up, I'm alive again, yeah. Looks like I have just one more shot. And while it might be out of character, I'll give it all I've got, so we can make this into something really fine. And now I'll fight for each tomorrow. I'm not wasting no more time. I'm alive again. When I'd almost given up, I'm alive again, yeah. I'm alive again. When I'd almost given up, I'm alive again, yeah. I'm alive again. When I'd almost given up, I'm alive again, yeah.
Thanks, everyone. Thank you so much. Thank you, Peggy and Helen, Jackie. Thank you so much. Thank you, Sean and Darlene, and Peggy and Suzanne. So glad. Hey, Iris, nice to see you. All right, good evening to you too. Yep, and somebody else went by, it was speaking in, oh, Trina, nice to see you too, in Denmark, awesome. I realized I missed that one with the comments scrolling past, yeah. Nice to see everybody. Hey, Robert, nice to see you. Nice to see everybody around the world, amazing, absolutely amazing. Eased inside my head, and my body is just aching to be held. So stay. If you leave now, then my memory will fade, and I'll lie here till your specter but remains. All the sweetness will dissolve from our day, so stay. 'Cause the roads are getting slippery, and it's much too dark to see. And there's drunks out on the highway, and the needles down to E. Now I've run out of excuses, but I can't sleep without you here, so stay.
oh, to have you. For tonight right by my side would relieve me of the worry deep inside. Leave tomorrow far away from your mind and stay. Cause the roads are getting slippery and it's much too dark to see. And there's drunks out on the highway and the needles down to E. Now I've run out of excuses, but I can't sleep without you here. So stay. When I feel you close by, oh, I still can pretend. Under unchanging sky, that we won't ever end. Cause the roads are getting slippery and it's much too dark to see. And there's drunks out on the highway and the needles down to E. Now I've run out of excuses, but I can't sleep without you here. So stay. Stay.
All right. Thanks so much, everyone. Appreciate it. I still remember being in Florida and writing that song. It was late at night and just, you know, all that other stuff. So, and that one also has that that open, that F sustain sus two, I think. It gives that feeling much better than just the regular old chord. Thanks, Robert. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thanks, Suzanne. Thank you, Shona and Lorna. Awesome. All right, here we go. All right, I'm going to pick it up some little quicker. I was reading in a crowded train when she came up to me. She says, looks like you and I must be the last ones who still read. And we talked about our books till she finally took her leave. And I realized that I didn't know her name. So I waited at her stop each day that week for her to show. And I'd wait there for a year, if at the end of it I'd know. Oh, I'm not gonna stop, not gonna stop until I find my subway sweetheart again. Well, I asked my magic 8-ball if I'd soon be by her side. Very doubtful was the answer, so I hung my head and cried. So I tried to call Miss Cleo, but they said that she had died. And I broke that worthless toy right on the floor. So I figured if I drank the fluid, I'd see something too. But I didn't get no insight. My mouth is colored blue, but I'm not gonna stop. Not gonna stop until I find my subway sweetheart again. No, I'm not gonna stop, not gonna stop until I find my subway sweetheart again. With my final $50, I went down to St. Mark's Place. The purple neon psychic, hoping she could find a trace. So when she described my subway sweetheart right down to her face, how I pleaded for leave to track her down. She said, hurry, you can catch her, she still might be in view. She was just in here with me, she was trying to find you. Oh, I'm not gonna stop, not gonna stop until I find my subway sweetheart again. No, I'm not gonna stop, not gonna stop until I find my subway sweetheart again. Thanks, y'all. Thanks so much. Hey, Bita, nice to see you. Thanks for checking in. Yeah, it's definitely a little bit country-ish, you know. Here's another cover for you. This is, I'm going to do a Just Like Heaven by The Cure. It actually... Cancel the software update. Give me one sec. Who knows what's up with that? Anyway. Good time to ask for a software update. All right. This song actually has something in common with, of all songs of mine, American Coal, in that it, it's kind of a chorus-less song. This one has maybe a tiny hint of one, but that the title to the song doesn't appear until the last words of it, which is interesting. Just Like Heaven, just the only time it's mentioned, it doesn't come up in this song, it's just the last three words of the song. American Coal, the same thing, it's kind of funny.
Kissed her face and kissed her head, and dreamed of all the different ways I had to make her glow. Why are you so far away? She said, why won't you ever know that I'm in love with you? That I'm in love with you. You, soft and lonely, you, lost and lonely, you, strange as angels. Dancing in the deepest oceans, twisting in the water, you're just like a dream. You're just like a dream. Daylight licked me into shape. I must have been asleep for days, and moving lips to breathe her name, I opened up my eyes and found myself alone, alone, alone above a raging sea that stole the only girl I loved and drowned her deep inside of me. You, soft and lonely, you, lost and lonely, you, just like heaven.
Awesome. All right. Thanks so much. Let me put East Tremont up in, and I think that's how we'll end it today. So I'll put us right through at about 3 o'clock my time, about the hour. I won't tune down for this. I'll just do it in a slightly higher key, and hopefully everything will still go well. Yeah. But yeah, thank you guys for so much for coming out. Let's see what I want to put on for this one. Maybe this. Maybe that. You got it, everybody.
Time, sweet time. like our world would never cease. We played from dawn to dusk as the cast thieves. Then Moses split the Bronx like he was parting the Red Sea. And we scattered from our home like lonely leaves. For years I felt so empty, like my soul was torn in two. But now Technicolor memories come to me. Tonight I'll raise a glass to my East Tremont one more time. The friends I thought were gone have taken shelter in my mind. Revive me like a hydrant on a summer afternoon. Oh, wait for me, East Tremont, be there soon. Can't you hear? They're calling up to me. I never thought I'd hear that sound so sweet. Miss Rosa takes my shaking hand, says, go where you belong. I run downstairs and out into the street. Tonight I'll raise a glass to my East Tremont one more time. The friends I thought were gone have taken shelter in my mind. Revive me like a hydrant on a summer afternoon. Oh, wait for me, East Tremont, be there soon. I'm strong and nimble, swinging across the monkey bars again. We're laughing and the metal slides so hot against my skin. I climb the jungle gym up to the top to take the view and look out upon my past and see the vanished world I knew. Tonight I'll raise a glass to my East Tremont one more time. The friends I thought were gone have taken shelter in my mind. Revive me like a hydrant on a summer afternoon. Oh, wait for me, East Tremont, be there soon. Oh, wait for me, East Tremont, be there. All right, y'all. Thanks for coming out. Thank you so much for coming out with me today. Diana, Helen, thanks you too. Take care, Suzanne, Darlene, reading through Jackie, Lorna, Peggy. Awesome. Robert, you got it. Thank you so much. Hope all's going well with the Espanol. Hey, Sue, nice to see ya. Awesome. I'll put this up on Facebook and the set list on Facebook, and I'll put it on YouTube. Lorna, if you missed anything, you want to go back and see it. Thank you, Shona. You got it. All right, y'all. Thank you so much for coming on out. It was great. Great playing with you. Great playing for you. And I'll see you. I'm not sure about next week. I got family coming in town on Thursday, staying through the weekend, so I'm not sure what I'm going to be able to carve out, but I'll figure it out, or I'll send word out. Thank you, Karen. Thank you, Shirley. Nice to see you. Have a great weekend to you as well. So I hope... It might be Thursday, it might be Sunday, it might not happen if family's here the whole time, but I'll have to figure it out. All right, y'all, take care, and I will see you soon. See you, Karina. All right, bye-bye.